Van lifers and jet setters, step aside for the ultimate nomad, the monarch butterfly. These rugged explorers can fly 60 to 100 miles a day in their annual migration from the Rocky Mountains to warmer southern climates. Unable to move below 45 degrees, they warm their bodies in sun-soaked branches before continuing their journey, and you can learn more in my full Pacific Coast video.